watching News Channel 5 Weekend.
We need them back. That's our transportation.
Tonight, we take a closer look at how the ongoing bus strike is impacting the community. Plus, fans rejoice as a local team becomes the D3 national champions on the ice. The strike continues, and there's no end in sight. Good evening. I'm David Schneider. Very good to be with you tonight. CCTA management and the bus drivers union still can't come to an agreement as the strike moves into week two. And as families try to find other ways of getting around, tempers are flaring. WPTZ's David Charnes joins us live now with a close look at how these people are faring. David.
Dave, thousands of commuters rely on the CCTA every day to get around. Today, I spoke with a family upset these negotiations have not yet been resolved.
I think it sucks.
Gail Mesha, her daughter Heather, and three-month-old Lily rely on the CCTA to get around.
Walmart, I mean, I can't walk there. I go there every month. Dentist is out in South Burlington, Dorset Street, Hannaford's twice a month.
We need them back. That's our transportation.
The Old North End family has no car and walks with the help of a service dog. Taxis aren't an option.
Can't afford it. Too many other bills.
The Meshas are pleading for CCTA management and the striking bus drivers to come to an agreement fast.
Work with the bus drivers, like, give them what they want and try to, like, resolve it. Come to, like, 50-50.
In this weekend's talks, the drivers union says management wouldn't budge on disciplinary procedures, especially when it comes to closed circuit cameras on buses. Management says the cameras can lead to substantiate complaints and protect passengers and employees. They say the union is asking that camera footage not be part of investigations following anonymous complaints against drivers. The Meshas say they support the bus drivers in their strike, but they'd just like everyone to find common ground and get back to work.
They have a right to stand up for their rights, but this is, like, ridiculous. It would be nice to just get on the bus and get out of here and go somewhere, but you can't do that either.
Page asking you if you support the CCTA bus drivers in this strike. So far, you can see there 89% of you have said yes, 11% say no. Yesterday's talks lasted 7 hours, and there are no future sessions planned as this strike now moves into week two. And the bus drivers and CCTA management did not respond to requests for comment for this story today. Live in the newsroom, David Charnes, WPTZ News Channel 5.